Afternoon, everyone who are presented here. So today I'll start my topic with the space jet airline. Okay, now I go to the introduction part. Okay, space jet is an Indian low-cost airline headquartered in Udgaon, Haryana, and it is the second highest airline in the country by the number of domestic passengers, and it holds 13.6% of the shares in the year 2009, and it operates on daily basis 630 flights to various destinations, 54 destinations, including 54 Indian and 15 international destinations, and it hubs at Delhi and Hyderabad. Okay, next, present CEO of this space jet is Ajay Singh. And since 21st May 2015, it was founded in the year 2004, and its main headquarters in Gurugram, Haryana. And the bag information was like 15 cages, so it will be free, and above 20, it will be free 15 kgs within the India, and outside India, it will be like 20 kgs free, and it's also depending on the rules. Okay, founders Ajay Singh and Bhupendra S and Sun Sagar are the founders. Okay, then 1984 to 1996 is the Modi era. Is nothing but is the 1994. It was started. It was established by the industrialist K.S. Modi. And the services under the name of Modi Lux. Okay, and then 2005 to 2013 inspection and expansion. Inspection is like starting stage, and after some years it will be expanded. And 2014 to present. Okay, downturn and recovery. Okay, at the edge of 2014, it go down in the economic point of and marketing also, in the marketing phase also. Then it becoming recovered. Then move to, okay, corporate assets under that ownership and structures, how the ownership is a single ownership or the partnership like that. And also it comes to the part of structure, media investing money. And also headquarters, what are the headquarters that are there in India outside this? And destination is the co-share agreement. Find the co-share agreement with the following airlines. Okay, this co-share is nothing but it's a common agreement between the airlines. Two or more airlines are made with this agreement. Here, made this agreement with the Emirates and Gulf Air. And come to the part of services. There are two types of services here. One is on-ground services, and second one is the flight services. Okay. And the fourth one is the partnership. SpiceJet has partnered with the TripTaxi for selling holiday packages on its platform. Okay, next one is the SpiceJet bag and check-in information. Okay, under the first question is, how much baggage, many pieces of checking baggage can I carry check-in on SpiceJet flight? Okay, here, this flight allows a piece of check-in 15 kgs per passenger. With all dimensions, and if the person made his booking in the month of May 22 to 24 September, then it will be eligible for up to one piece of checking up to 20 kgs. Okay. Each bag must not exceed 30 kgs. Okay, next question is, how many pieces of hand baggage can I carry in the cabin on space flight? Okay, each person, each passenger can carry one bag with a maximum limit of 7 kgs. Okay, and including the laptops and other special bags. And each passenger with the infant is permitted to carry the maximum limit of 7 kgs. Okay, third question, what are the excess baggage charges? Excess baggage will be charged the rate of 500 per kg at the board. And fourth one is, can I check in for my onboard flight at the point of departure and reclaim circle and baggage at the end of the entire journey? No, no. Check-in, they does not offer to facilitate of the check-in in onward connection with any passenger or other country. Okay, then fifth one is, when and how do I check-in? Every passenger must be checking their flight. After confirm their booking, then they have to check in. There is a till 15 minutes. Okay, if the passenger is not checking, they are not permitted to allow in the flight. Okay, sixth one is, can I reserve seats when I check in? Yeah, while checking, the person can reserve their preferred seat. Okay, with paying amount. And second, seventh one is, what should I do if baggage has been lost during my flight with SpaceJet? Am I entitled to compensation? If the passenger lost their bag, then they can inform. Then they inform the service baggage officers. They will find the bag in 7 days. If they can't, they will give the compensation of 200 rupees per kg, up to 20,000 rupees. Okay. Then eighth one is, how much baggage, many pieces of baggage can I search in if I have a connecting international flight? Okay. If the person traveling in the domestic flight to the international flight, they can get a free baggage. They can get a free check-in of 15 kgs. If the person traveling international, domestic to international, they can get also the free check-in. Then ninth one is, can I carry my purse? They can't. Passenger cannot carry the liquor. Then tenth one is, can I prefer purchase excess baggage? Yeah. Person can take the luggage, but each luggage is 1 kg. They have to pay 500. And here I mentioned the prepaid excess baggage charges. 5 kgs is prepaid is 2,000, and 10 kgs prepaid 4,000, 15,000, 6,000, 20 kgs is 8,000, 30 kgs prepaid is 12,000. At airport, interest is 500 kgs. Okay, let's come to the part of 7 pieces of marketing mix. Okay, in the 7 pieces, we can see price, promotion, physical environment, people, product, process, and place. Okay, here products, so this is two types of services are provided in the flight, in the airline. Okay, on-ground services and in-flight services. On-ground services, there is the check-in option, next airport, lounge, and coach and bus services. Okay, in-flight services are place that sells hot meals, snacks, or refreshment and beverages. Okay, comes to the part of prices. There is a discount rate for senior and different personals and economy and class premier fare and advertisement passenger as usual. And come to the place of services is aircraft, ticket counter, charging board, a place, brokers, offices, etc. Then promotion, holding like promotion is nothing but is their marketing and export of their company in various modes like holding and advertisement, sponsorship, event organization, and this process. Under the process, there are people processing and possession processing. People processing is a breeding method and standard procedure of treatment for customers for each access and booking the tickets on counters. Okay, possession process is cargo and luggage. Okay. Then come to the people. People means who are visiting, who are the people are working there, and also the customers. Okay, here crew people, crew members, ground staff, customers, employees. These are the people. Okay, next physical evidences. There is two, on the ground and in flight. On the ground is the booking office or ticket counters, paperwork, band logo, tickets, and second one is the in flight. Aircraft and seating configuration and uniform like that. Okay, next come to the service blueprint of aviation industry. Here, by looking this blueprint only, we can understand the service, the like how the service is going to that. Okay, here. Okay, next one is the service gap model of aviation industry. Service gap model of aviation industry. Here services is connected with one to another. Here works of most communication and personal needs and past experiences is connected with the expected services, and also perceived services is connected with the expected services. All these are connected with one another. Okay, next service gap model of aviation industry. Okay, there is a five types of a gap I mentioned here. The first one is the customer expectation and management of perception is always the first. Some customers are expected something and some management perception also the other is default always. So gap two is the management perception and service quality specification, and third one service quality specification and the service delivery. Gap 4 is the service for delivery and external communication. Gap 4, 5 is the preserved service and expected services. These are the gaps of iPhone. And finding the project and the way few of my findings for low cost carriers are as follows. People prefer to travel with those LCCs or which provide goods and services with the least minimum cost in LCCs segment. As per the survey and data collected, five-star airlines are mostly preferred by the customers or passengers. And this is this price is really affected because of this times and all. And many flyers are less aware about the existing of people are passengers are really they are less aware about the existing offers which are offering in the price deck. Okay, recommendation. With the reference to my study on low cost airline in India, I would like to suggest some on some issues that may be benefited to the companies who are into aviation. Okay, the major cost of all airlines, whether all full time or low cost, is that incurred on fuel. All carriers should be try to develop the measure to adopt by Southwest Airlines to reduce of I think, well, I just saw that they can minimize the damages caused due to fluctuations in several situations that affected that their business and profits. These are my recommendations. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you, Arindal. Hello, sir. Hello.
May I stop sharing? Is that complete?
Hi. No, I'm okay. Not.